And tonight, some people are talking about this. Governor Brad Little took to Twitter earlier today to talk about the COVID vaccine. In a tweet, he said, "Let me be clear. I will never mandate the COVID-19 vaccine for Idahoans of any age group, especially children. As long as I am governor, that decision will be determined solely by parents, families, and individual citizens."